Thank you so much for joining us on a brand new episode of 420 Grams. This is season 3 and episode 2. Episode 1, I'm guessing all of you have seen. If you haven't seen, then which rock are you living under? Bhai, hum aa gaye hain wapas. Aur aapne dekha nahi hamara show. Halanki asli baat to ye hai ki abhi tak, till the time of recording, hamare abhi tak 800 view hue hain. 800. शर्म आनी चाहिए आप लोगों को. हालांकि एक इसका पॉजिटिव तरीका ये है कि हमारा जो 420 ग्राम्स का यूट्यूब पेज है उसमें एट द टाइम ऑफ रिकॉर्डिंग 336 फॉलोअर थे, तो उस हिसाब से डबल द पीपल हैव वॉच्ड द शो. नाउ द गुड थिंग इज दैट अ लॉट ऑफ यू हु वॉच द शो बिकॉज वी फॉलो स्टैटिस्टिक्स एंड द स्टैटिस्टिक्स टेल अस वेरी क्लियरली दैट अ लॉट ऑफ यू स्टे फॉर अ लॉन्ग पीरियड ऑफ द शो, विच इज द ग्रेट थिंग. सो व्यूज आर नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट, बट फॉर हाउ लॉन्ग यू स्टे फॉर द कॉन्वर्सेशन, हाउ मच यू एंजॉय द कॉन्वर्सेशन, उसमें है असली मजा. और हमारी जो फैमिली है वो भाई अपने आप अपने पेस पे ग्रो करेगी. वैसे कि आज हमारे सीजन 3 में हमारे पुराने फैमिली मेंबर हमारे साथ जुड़ चुके हैं अपने बबल में. सर इशफाक अहमद सर, बड़ा ग्रेशियस वेलकम आपको मैं दे रहा हूँ. वैसे आपको कैसा लग रहा है कि केरला ब्लास्टर्स के अलावा भी दुनिया में लोग हैं, आज आप उनसे मिल रहे हैं, कैसा लग रहा है सर?
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू वेरी मच भाई. आई थिंक it's always pleasure to be here and you know, like what we actually over the years lived and are doing, have passion about and talking about it. And the jo aapne abhi bola is the best thing, that people are staying and at least that shows at least they are enjoying the conversation or they are eager to listen what we are saying.
Yeah.
Filal, I think this is something good for me कि मैं बायो बबल में कुछ ऐसा कुछ कर रहा हूँ, बाकी लोगों के साथ भी बात और फुटबॉल के बारे में बात करने को मिल रहा है.
क्या बात है सर. वैसे अभी ना मेडिकली प्रूव नहीं हुआ है कि जूम के थ्रू कोरोना मिल सकता है, तो वो भी बंद हो जाता आपका सर वहीं पे ही अटैक. बट एज ऑलवेज यूजुअल सस्पेक्ट्स की बात करी तो जयदीप बासु इज इन द हाउस एज वेल सर, गुड टू सी यू. एंड सिद्धांत एनी इज ऑल्सो इन द हाउस. So we're of course going to be building up because day one of the ISL is upon us, season 7. And the very first game sees the Kerala Blasters taking on ATK Mohun Bagan. Not ATK, not Mohun Bagan, ATK Mohun Bagan. That is the opening game of this season. Ishwak, let's get straight into it, sir. How has pre-season been? It's you know, it's you can't say ki mere liye alag raha hai, dusre ke liye alag raha hai. Har kisi ke liye alag raha hai. Everyone is out of their comfort zone. Everyone has had to make do with this bubble and so on. Time kam mila hai, but time kam mila hai because you can't really blame someone kyun time kam mila hai, kyunki you know pandemic chal raha tha. To us nazariye se is bari preparations kaisi rahi hain aap logon ki?
Well, you know, first of all, I think that whatever the situation right now, we are blessed. At least we are playing football. We are going every day in ground and do what we love to do. And thank God for that. And I especially feel like the arrangements have been great so far, like testing, the you know, like even if slightly any doubt, people are very strict. And I think that has been the positive because it's not only about football, it's about the health of players also, which I really appreciate league for that. And that we have a app also where we have to give daily update of our health, which is good. Then every 2 days you have to go through PCR.
aisa app to sab shaadi shuda logon ke paas bhi hota hai. Every 2 hours aapko update dena padta hai. Same cheez hai, wo to aapko aadat hogi. Aap, you have come to the dark side sir, aap aa gaye ho.
तो वही कुछ समझो, मैं दो जगह आप अपडेट दे रहा हूँ, आप भी एक ही जगह दे रहे हो. आप जब क्वारंटीन हो गए तो आपको भी दो जगह देना पड़ेगा. So it is good, you know, like in a way, like if we talk about the preseason, I think I don't have, it's not ideal, but I cannot complain also. I think it's blessing right now, whatever is happening in the world, it's kind of blessing for a football fan, for a football lover. For me, it's a blessing. So thank God for that. And we had a pretty decent preseason so far. Almost, some foreigners came late, but it's not only with us, it's with all the teams. So as you rightly said, little bit unusual, and or we can say it's unusual kind of season, this ISL 7 season. But we are glad it's happening and we are happy to be here. And yeah, slowly we are getting used to it, you know, like getting hang of it. And yeah, it's going to be difficult mentally, like you have to follow SOPs, and I'm so happy that players, the younger players, they are following it. For coaching side, it's a little bit, you know, extra job to do. You have to keep happy your players. You have to, you know, sometimes you have to get them out of this. Maybe one day is a day where you are ready for train and you feel the guys are not in that mental situation. You may not train. You may have a small dinner together, which we already had a couple of dinners in our hotel lawn, and where it was booked for only for us. And you know, all those extra activities may have a more importance than what usually they have. And so far so good, you know, like I cannot say about other teams, but as far as our team is concerned, I think pretty well job done. I can say like management side also. And we are happy, you know, like the only thing would have been we being out, maybe out of country, playing match with the different clubs. This time around, we are playing matches with the ISL clubs. So that is the only difference. But I think that gives, sometimes it gives you a good reality check where you are also, because you see the other teams also. So far, good only. I have no complaints.
कितना टाइम हो गया आप लोगों को, और आपने क्योंकि कहा कि देर आर डेज व्हेन एंड यू नो बिकॉज आप लोग यू आर ऑन द मैनेजमेंट साइड, तो आपका काम है टू गेज कि हाउ आर दे फीलिंग इवन बिफोर दे से समथिंग. बॉडी लैंग्वेज से सब कुछ आप लोगों को गेज करना होता है. तो एक तो कितना टाइम हो गया है, एंड हाउ मच टाइम डिड रियली टेक फॉर द एंटायर यूनिट टू गेट सेट कि आपकी नाक में रुई हर दूसरे दिन जाएगी, आप यहाँ से बाहर नहीं जा सकते? थोड़ा टाइम लगा कि एवरीवन जस्ट गॉट इनटू इट स्ट्रेट अवे?
I think पहले पहले थोड़ा बहुत it was little bit, you know, like कितने टेस्ट, क्योंकि पहले जब पेंडेमिक स्टार्ट हुआ तो लोग तो टेस्ट से भी डरते थे. सो एज स्लोली यू नो पीपल अंडरस्टूड कि भाई टेस्ट जरूरी है, इट्स ओनली फॉर माई सेफ्टी, आई शुड नो माई हेल्थ. सो नाउ आई थिंक प्लेयर्स आर रेडी, दे द मोमेंट दे गेट द दे इज फॉर्म्स टू फिल फॉर टेस्ट एंड ऑल दैट. I think it has been our routine, like how other things are for us. Like, for example, we have like weigh machine, you know, weigh checking every day. So I think this has been the part of our fitness side. I can say the medical side. And they do it every 2 days and it takes 10 seconds. And we go on with it, and we are happy about it. And it gives you a good feeling also when you do the test also, you know, when the result comes negative, it gives a good feeling, you know, like feel good kind of, okay, I'm healthy and I'm good, let's go, we're gonna just do a good training session. So it has a good effect also on you, like because you feel safe. Bhai, maine aaj bhi test kiya, parson bhi test kiya. I'm not infected, and I think that's a good feeling.
Jaydeep sir, एक तो ये तो होगी केरला की बात, और ये तो आंखों देखा हाल आपको मिल रहा है बबल के थ्रू कि what they're going through, and you know the period. कि I'm guessing in the first phases कि you're getting used to that, you know, the entire thing that's around you. Then once you're set, then it's a part of what you're doing, and you continue moving forward to your goal. Or that is to do well in a coming season of the ISL. But एक बड़ी बात बाहर के नजरिए ये है कि मोहन बगान ईस्ट बंगाल इस बारी खेल रहा है. ईस्ट बंगाल ने अपनी आइडेंटिटी रखी हुई है. मोहन बगान ने कहीं ना कहीं अपनी आइडेंटिटी बीच में दे दी है, क्योंकि आपने बीच में एटी के भी लिया हो, तो नाउ इट्स एटी के मोहन बगान. बट कलकत्ते में सर अभी क्या आवाज बन रही है, क्या आवाज निकल रही है, कुछ आपको पता चला है कि क्या एक्सपेक्टेशंस है, गिवन द फैक्ट कि जो पुराना आपका मोहन बगान का टीम था उसके तो बहुत कम लोग हैं जो क्रॉसओवर किए हैं इस बारी फ्रेंचाइज में. सो कीपिंग दैट इन माइंड, इज दैट थोड़ा कम हुआ है या द एक्सपेक्टेशन इज मोर?
देखो अर्जुन, एज फार एज टीम इज कंसर्न, टीम तो एटीके का टीम है. एक शाहिल छोड़ के तो मैं दूसरा लड़का नहीं देख रहा हूँ जो इस टीम के अंदर है. सुनने में आया कि शुभ घोष माइट कम इन बिकॉज जॉबी इज आउट, सो शुभ घोष माइट कम इन एज ये फ्रॉम द रिजर्व साइड. अदरवाइज तो ये तो पूरा एटीके का टीम है. इसमें शेख शाहिल छोड़ के तो और कोई नहीं है. बट दैट अपार्ट पीपल आर हैप्पी दैट आई देखो आईएसएल का एक एक क्रेज बोलो हवा बोलो जो भी बोलो व्हाटएवर यू कॉल इट, वो तो बना हुआ था. एंड मोहन बगान बना हुआ है. एंड मोहन बगान फैंस वर एक्चुअली दे आर वेरी हैप्पी दैट देयर टीम इज प्लेइंग द आईएसएल. ऑफ कोर्स इन द बैक ऑफ विद द बेस्ट इन द बैक ऑफ द माइंड दैट फीलिंग इज ऑलवेज देयर. इट इज नो मोर मोहन बगान एथलेटिक क्लब, इट इज एटीके मोहन बगान. है ना, आफ्टर ऑल आफ्टर 131 इयर्स यू हैव टू चेंज द नेम. अब थोड़ा सा चेंज करो, ज्यादा चेंज करो, कुछ भी करो, बट इट इज एटीके मोहन बगान. एंड ईस्ट बंगाल का, हाँ आप ये, लेकिन ऐसा नहीं है कि ईस्ट बंगाल का नाम चेंज, इवन ईस्ट बंगाल नेम हैज चेंज. ईस्ट बंगाल इज एससी ईस्ट बंगाल. इट इज
सर, बट एससी का इफ एससी डिसाइड्स टू एग्जिट देन इट विल गो बैक टू बीइंग ईस्ट बंगाल.
नो, आई वांटेड टू से समथिंग देयर सर. लेकिन जब मैं खेलता था या मैं ईस्ट बंगाल में खेलता था तब भी किंगफिशर ईस्ट बंगाल कहलाता था नेम. उस टाइम पे भी कंप्लीटली चेंज होता था. बट आई हैव लाइक आई फील लाइक इट्स सी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इफ यू सी द यूनिफॉर्म कलर नाउ फॉर एटीके मोहन बगान इट्स कंप्लीट मोहन बगान कलर. सेकेंड बात है why don't we treat by I personally feel it's ATK sponsoring Mohan Bagan, so it's Mohan Bagan team. And now my question is, who do you wanted to bring from Mohan Bagan to ISL team? For example, agar hum log ko jo players already ATK ke paas the, agar kal ko hum Mohan Bagan ko option dete, to Mohan Bagan would have probably taken them also. Because there are some good players like
large majority, you would say large majority.
I'm not contesting it. I'm just putting the fact.
Yes.
No, I'm also saying the same thing. I'm saying Sheikh Sahil is there because he's a good player. I am saying the striker Shubh Ghosh might come because he is a really good prospect.
Yeah.
Sir, achha, main sawal flip karta hu.
But I think at the same time, Ishfaq bhai, ye ho sakta thoda koshish karke foreigners mein at least ek player to andar aa sakta tha, wo hai Baba Diwara. I think he's a superb player. He could have been there. And I don't think there is much difference between Habas and Kibu Bikuna. Kibu Bikuna, if I say excellent coach, Ishfaq won't be able to contest. He's an excellent coach. So there could have been change. Aisa nahi hai. Chalo, jo hua hai, thik hua hai. But
we
know who is calling the shot. That's what
I mean.
That is something different.
Main usko aapke liye thoda flip karta hun. In a more, you know, whenever a takeover happens between two people, so the transition jo hota hai, and to carry on the lineage that has been going on for so long, मैं फ्लिप करके ये पूछता हूँ सर, इस बारी एटीके मोहन बगान में कोलकाता के कितने लड़के हैं? आई थिंक दैट इज द मोर इम्पोर्टेंट.
आई थिंक ओनली
कोलकाता के कितने लड़के हैं?
कोलकाता के लड़के हैं, प्रणय हल्दर इज देयर, प्रीतम कोटल इज देयर, वो क्या नाम है, प्रबीर दास देयर, सुभाषीश इज देयर, शेख शाहिल इज देयर,
एंड मोस्ट ऑफ देम विल प्ले इन फर्स्ट 11.
Oh, most of them will, and they are, but they are from.
That's great for the franchise.
Yeah, yeah. I think except for Kerala, no team has so many local players. I think Kerala has quite a few local players, if I'm not wrong.
I think we have eight or
nine. बाकी तो कई टीम हैं जिसमें local players है ही नहीं. है कुछ है, जैसे कि दिल्ली में, जैसे दिल्ली, सॉरी आई एम सॉरी टॉकिंग ओडिशा, ओडिशा जो भी है, ओडिशा में जैसे वो शुभम सरंगी इज अ गुड प्लेयर, ही इज देयर इन
एस्पायर एकेडमी वाला.
बट दादा वी हैव अ मोटिव आल्सो, लाइक आई विल टेल यू, आई कैन टेल यू अबाउट माय क्लब. लाइक हमारा इवन आवर टॉप मैनेजमेंट दे फोर्स लाइक kind of thing, like we should pay attention to Kerala boys also. And I am so happy because Indian boys usually I pick. So I'm so happy ke Kerala se talent aata hai. So it job becomes even easier. So and whoever is there, like, and one good thing is now there is still one elite team, and not only in Kerala team, there are in other clubs also Kerala players. So that's good, and I agree. Like I don't know about other teams, but it should be there. Okay, by local players should they should bring along local players. Goa has few.
पहले होता
था. हाँ पहले निकल गया ना रॉलिन बर्जेस निकल गया मंदर देसाई निकल गया.
या
सब सर अब पैसे ज्यादा
मिल रहे
तो वो तो कोई बात नहीं. हाँ वो तो है ही है ये तो है. हम तो वो तो from why all over from India players came to Calcutta because they were being paid more. हाँ तो क्यों नहीं. Why not
हमारा ड्रीम तो था पहले कलकत्ता में ही खेलना होता था. पैसे भी मिलेगा शोहरत भी मिलेगी.
Arjun, if you permit me, I will give you a small example.
Sir,
if you permit me, I'm talking about 30 years ago, 86 Federation Cup in Kashmir, in Srinagar. I was only 25 year old that time, so it was one of my first assignments in life. जितने लोग वहां थे मतलब स्टैंड में थे, एक आदमी ने आके पूछा. हम दो चार जर्नलिस्ट बैठे थे. अच्छा ये माजिद को कितना पैसा देता है मोहन बगान? तो उसने बोला कि 80,000 रुपया देता है. दोस डेज ही यूज्ड टू गेट
उस टाइम पे
80,000 रुपए. पूरा स्टेडियम मोहन बगान सपोर्टर हो गया. पूरा स्टेडियम. एंड मोहन बगान बीटी ईस्ट बंगाल इन द फाइनल. ईस्ट बंगाल डिड नॉट फाइंड अ सपोर्टर इन द स्टैंड्स. Everybody is a Mohan Bagan fan. क्योंकि ये हमारे बच्चे को हमारे बच्चे खेल रहा है, हमारे बच्चे को पैसे देता है. ठीक है, अच्छा है.
That's very true, and I have heard about it.
I think sir, regionalism has its benefits for sure. Regionalism has benefits more in a league and for a franchise that is still trying to establish itself. So regional, there the benefits are way more.
Football is all about racial conflicts. Without racial conflict, football बनता नहीं है. कुछ ना कुछ उसमें
ऐसा नहीं है political conflicts भी हैं.
देखो जी आगे हमारे सत्ता के सिपाही सर आओ.
No, but what you saying is like some kind of what maybe I don't know tribalism if that's the right word. That essentially that's what
football rivalry. Yeah.
नहीं वो तो है.
दादा is clearly talking about Bangladesh and Bengal, like he's talking about Mohan Bagan and East Bengal.
East Bengal, even La Liga, Barcelona and Real Madrid, two completely different identities. Enough. If you don't have that identity, the rivalry will never come up.
Derbies has to be there. I totally agree. And derbies give the birth to legends, which I totally agree. Derbies has to be there, but it's ये जरूरी नहीं है कि देयर कैन बी सेम सिटी लाइक गोकुलम एंड केरला ब्लास्टर्स एंड इफ दैट इज अ डर्बी एंड टुमारो वी कैन हैव अ गुड हेल्दी राइवलरी इनसाइड द फील्ड एंड दैट्स आल्सो अ डर्बी. इट्स नॉट कंपलसरी दैट वी नीड टू हैव अ यू नो लाइक डिफरेंट ओरिजिन्स फ्रॉम लाइक थिंक ऑन दैट दोज लाइंस. यू कैन हैव अ डिफरेंट लुक.
सिद्धांत भाई आप अभी आए थे बीच में, थोड़ा आप सत्ता की यहाँ पे बात हुई थी लेकिन सत्ता की बात नहीं हो रही मेरे दोस्त. अभी हम वापस आ रहे हैं. सर मेरा पॉइंट और एक तो मेरा पॉइंट बड़ा सिंपल था कि द ओपनिंग गेम ऑफ द ISL दिस सीजन हैज अ टीम दैट हैज द नेम केरला इन इट, has a team that has the name Kolkata in it, right? And what is a good advertisement for that is that both these teams have a lot of local talent in it because both these teams are hubs of Indian football. I'm not saying it's a given ki this is the way it should be, but in an ideal case scenario where you say, is it a good thing or a bad thing? You would always say it's a good thing that, you know, in bachon ko, is in regions ke bachon ko, मौका मिल रहा है खेलने का, एक लैडर बना हुआ है, यू नो
And go to the state of West Bengal. I mean, the limited ही निकलेगा ना.
और अच्छी बात भी है ना.
हाँ, बिल्कुल, बिल्कुल अच्छी.
Meritocracy अगर होगी तो what better than that? अगर अपने merit पे खेलते
हुए. Totally, sir. Merit, of course. The ladder में merit should always be on top. Nothing should be above merit.
Football is all about merit.
Absolutely.
Language क्या है, आपका religion क्या है, कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. आपको
goal. सर आजकल बहुत फर्क पड़ता है.
जोकिंग. सर मेरा point बड़ा simple है. For a league that is still in its seventh season only. The seventh season means आप अभी baby steps ले रहे हो. ठीक है, baby steps आप ले रहे हो. तो आप अभी भी उस फेज में हो where you're trying to pull people in saying that this is your team, right? So what would help even more is that you have people from that region, you have kids from that region who have made it there on merit, who haven't made that because I am from Calcutta or I am from Kerala, but they've made it on merit. Ishwak, you would never select a player saying अच्छा जी अच्छा खेल रहा है, एक पंजाब का लड़का अच्छा है पर ये केरला वाला इतना अच्छा नहीं है, लेकिन केरला वाला ले लेते हैं. आप लोग है because that Kerala boy is adding something to your team, something no other player can add to your team.
Sir ji, giving the we have like eight or nine Manipuri guys in our team also. Because I was talking to other day Renedi, and he was telling me, bhai hamare yahan se, main Manipur se hu, hamare sare acche player le liye tune. मैंने बोला हाँ. भाई आप सीन में थोड़ा लेट आ गए, लेकिन हम क्या करें, हमने ले ले पहले. सो इट्स ऑल अबाउट मेरिट, एज दादा सेड दैट फुटबॉल में हमेशा भाई इट्स ऑल ऑलवेज अबाउट, क्योंकि भाई फुटबॉल में दिखता है, छुपोगे नहीं. जब बॉल मिलती है तो छुपोगे नहीं, जब डिफेंडिंग करनी है तो छुपोगे नहीं, तो मेरिट अपना तो दिखाना ही पड़ेगा.
हाँ, इसीलिए तो मोहम्मद हबीब 17 साल कलकत्ता का राजा था.
एग्जैक्टली.
सन 66 से सन 82 17 seasons he was the king of Calcutta football. Kyun? He was from Hyderabad. Kisi ko kuch lena dena nahi tha. But he delivered. To sar pe utha ke rakhte the sab aadmi.
Sir, main bhi Kashmir se aaya hu. Main Mohun Bagan ka captain tha. So maybe maine zindagi mein kabhi socha nahi tha ki main udhar itna badi opportunity mile. Aur wahan pe aake, so I still believe that's a fantastic thing about Calcutta, ki itne legends unhone wahan pe banaye, itne bade bade player wahan se nikle. Bhaichung Bhutia, ek chota sa ladka aaya tha East Bengal mein, he became the hero there. Aur sabhi, aur apna Renedi bhai, Mohun Bagan mein aaye
the East Bengal. Aap last year hi dekh lo na, Mohun Bagan became I League champions, the captain was from Punjab, Gurjinder.
Absolutely, Gurjinder.
Yeah, wo to Punjab ke ladka hai.
So that's a fantastic example for everyone, you know. Kolkata is setting up like it does, for when it comes to the football, it doesn't matter where you are from, as long as fair you enough. Have the talent.
Fair enough.
And you deliver. That's all.
Oh, that's
important. If you're going to focus particularly on the game, and given that this hasn't been the most regular of pre-seasons. Not for just for your team, but for any team. Is there a sense that you guys, as the people who watch from the sidelines, so you have a bigger view as opposed to a player, jiska micro view hai ki mera ye kaam ho kaam, aapka micro view hai. Aap micro view mein ye leke chal rahe ho ki is bari mere ko 30 se 35 khiladi istemal karne padenge league mein.
Sir, already 32 players registered hue hain, and sab log soch ke ye hote hain ki kal ko kuch bhi ho sakta hai. किसी को खांसी जुकाम हुआ तो उनको क्वारंटीन जाना पड़ेगा, फिर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट ट्रेसिंग, उनके साथ 4-5 और लड़के जा सकते हैं, और वो मैंडेटरी भी है, उसको फॉलो करके यू कैन सर्वाइव इन दिस लीग. हूएवर व्हिच एवर पर्सनली फॉर मी व्हिच एवर टीम विल बी स्ट्रिक्ट अबाउट इट, डोंट टेक इट यू नो लाइक लाइटली द एसओपीज. I think we'll be better off.
But sir, my point was this, that Aksar, when you see a title winning team, when you see a title winning team, a title winning team is one which is very compact. So 11 se 18, uske beech mein aapka pura silsila chalta hai aur wo team chalti hai, lagataar aapki chalti rehti hai. Ab 18 se suddenly aapka wo 32 ka aa gaya hai. You suppose that will have an impact on strategies? Because there might be a day, there's a boy who's 28th in rank, but you might just have to play him. So that way it might impact the way you approach the field.
But that is the new normal in entire life. You know? You have to change. This is what the situation demands right now. And I think all the teams are ready. And so as we are ready for it. And that's why, you know, like SNAK, there's a huge difference. Like, yeah, there may be foreign players like where you have to be expected. But I think when it comes to the Indian players, as of our Indian players, I don't see much. There is like just any given day, any player can perform, and it depends upon his confidence. If the confidence level is achieved, so they can do well. So for the even for the other teams also, and I think 32 players or more. Some people, yeah, I think 35 ka squad dena hota. So I think well thought. By ISL also, okay, they know it, kuch bhi ho sakta hai isme. And that's why, you know, like, and we have to face it. Like, beech mein kuch teams ko quarantine hona pada kyunki unko kuch aansi waasi bhi nikal di thi. And everybody is, I think, prepared now for it. Jo hume ye pre-season mein mila, so pe follow karna aur kaise kya karna hai. I think more or less, now everybody knows kaise, and now we'll see the match day SOPs also, which we already almost had, because jo practice matches khele aur kaise rehna. So the only difference here will be ki yahan pe aap dressing room milega aapko. So that is the only difference. But as ISL is clearly saying ki aap jitna bahar rahoge ground mein utna best hai, try to avoid AC, yeah, dressing room and AC and all that, which is clear, you know, like they are making everything transparent and clear what to do, which is great. Yes,
yeah, there's a lot riding on it, man. A lot of people have to kind of collaborate in the effort to, I think, make it work. आप कहीं से anyone can come in and take it lightly or easy and then the whole thing comes
exactly. Yeah,
that's the issue, because it, I mean, but there's a lot of positives, man, because like आप लोग भी इतना testing हो रहा है, and then we were talking, Jaydeep was telling me about the story, this Roy Krishna, how he's had to go because multiple flights coming from Fiji to finally getting to Goa.
Huh.
40 days quarantine.
Kya baat kar raha hai bhai? 40 days quarantine kahan kiya usne?
Alag-alag jagah hai, alag-alag jagah hai, exactly.
Total add up karke 40 days.
Auckland. Pata nahi kahin Auckland aaya tha, wahan 14 din ruk diya gaya.
In fact,
aur kahin gaya tha, wahan bola ki beta baith jao abhi 15 din aur idhar.
We can add a little map showing.
40 din total laga.
40 din.
Bhai saab ko pahunchne mein.
Wow. So then when did he reach, sir, for pre-season? How long back has he reached for pre-season?
I think he reached by October 1, 2, I think he
reached. Oh, he was on time. He was on time.
Achha, unne pehle plan kar liya.
Plan kar liya tha, October 1,
September.
And ATK's foreigners came
in time,
much
before.
Sir, tell us a bit about your team this time. Has there a lot of chopping and changing from last season, or there is a bit of continuity? And the foreigners, again, a bit of continuity, or you've got
set of players? We have one foreigner from last year, Sido, and we have like some good, the new footballing director came from Lithuania, you know, like he helped a lot. We got some good foreigners, people like Gary Hooper, who played Premier League, and last year he was playing in A-League. The foreigners are, you know, like good. You know, everybody is hoping good performance from them. And we have a few youngsters we have got from Arrows and other than that. But usually most of the players are from, Indian players are from the last season.
So that's good. So continuity is there of Indian players. Yes. You're mixing foreigners there. And how was it like working with the Kibu Baguna? Can you sort of describe his style a little bit?
I think he's same typical jo hota hai Spanish football. He loves the same way. We all know that. And he's a fantastic human being. I had heard about, from Mohunbagan fans and the Mohunbagan officials. Sometimes it's very important. You can be a good coach, but being a good human being is also important. And especially when you are in this kind of situation where you have to spend 4 or 5 months, we are all together all the time on the faces of each other. So last thing you want, nasty people in this thing. Yeah. But yeah, I'm glad that everybody has been, really good and supportive. That's a blessing only, I can say.
Sir, last season, Mohun Bagan ne kitne pass ka goal mara tha? That was the one which was being talked about. Kisi ko yaad hai wo?
13 passes.
How many passes was that? Goa mein mara tha.
13 ya 14 aisa kuch tha mere
ko. 13 ya 14. So, sir, is baar hi sir, 20 pass ka goal to banta hi hai. Is baar hi to banta hai.
Hopefully, inshallah, bhai. मैं तो बोलता हूँ लास्ट ईयर हमने गोवा में 24 पासेस का एक गोल मारा था तो मेबी
सर तो सॉरी ये तो हमारे से भूल हुई है हमें पता नहीं चला पर मोहन बगान का हुआ बना
दे रहा हूँ
ना हाँ दे दिया आपने सर टेकन no talk of 20 pass goal now. पिछले सीजन केरला ब्लास्टर्स ने 24 पास का गोल मारा था आपको पता है इस बार 28 पास का तो बनता है एटलीस्ट
और हमारे जो कोच है तो उनको तो वही पसंद है वही
अच्छा he likes keeping the ball on the ground and moving it around.
Yes, very much.
So keeping the ball on the ground means that while it looks pleasing to the eye, but it's the person who's making all the off the ball running. For the person who has the ball, he needs at least 4 or 5 options to keep the ball moving.
Yes, definitely, sir.
और player भी चाहिए होता है उसके लिए.
Player चाहिए होता है सर.
Player चाहिए. Last year Kibu Baguna was very, I won't say lucky, but he had Gonzalez, he had Betia, he had the Baba, what is his name? Baba. He was very good player. He was a very, very good player. मगर उसके बिना
they played the football like good football they played last year.
वो बावा दीवारे के बिना मोहन बगान जीतता नहीं लास्ट ईयर ही ओनली चेंज द कंप्लेक्शन ऑफ द मैचेस इजंट इट
ए प्योर गोल स्कोरर है यू कैन से
हां और टाइम पे बॉल छोड़ता भी है ही नोज हाउ टू लीव द बॉल आल्सो दैट इज
दादा वो हाईएस्ट लेवल के लालीगा खेलता था दादा
खेलता था हां वैलेंसिया खेल के आया था वो मेरे ख्याल से हां
ओह नॉट बैड
क्लासिक प्लेयर था उसको
पता नहीं उसको पैसे भी बड़े दिए होंगे सर उसको फिर और क्या अगर वो वैलेंसिया सब सीवी पे है
See, मैं तो यही बोल रहा हूँ जैसे कि इश्फाक भाई जैसे बोल रहे थे आई एग्री विद इश्फाक भाई बट आई थॉट आई
पेड प्रीटी वेल यार इट्स नॉट है ना आई डोंट थिंक देयर हैज एवर बीन एन इशू इन टर्म्स ऑफ सैलरीज मोहन बगान टॉप प्लेयर्स आर ऑल प्रीटी मच एट पार विद व्हाट आईएसएल क्लब माइट बी पेइंग
आई वाज वेरी सरप्राइज्ड दैट एटीके मोहन बगान डिड नॉट कीप टू पीपल वन इज किबु बिकुना Another is Baba
Diwana.
I don't know.
Sir, अगर Kibu को रखते तो हम लोग किधर जाते?
वो तो बात सही है.
But आप तो वहीं रहते हैं. So आप नहीं कहीं जा रहे थे?
आपका जो
मतलब हमारा टीम किधर जाए?
हाँ नहीं हम तो आपके बाद आप हमारी टीम के हो. आप हमारी टीम में हो.
मैं तो परसों के मैच में यही देखूंगा विकुना कैसे जवाब देता है.
Exactly. No, that's a good point. That's actually a very good point. That's a good storyline.
No, that's a very, very genuine point.
वो मैं देखना चाहता
हूँ. So because I don't want to add to speculation or anything like that. But from a human level, where you have taken a team and you won a title, and you won it in a very attractive fashion, where you played the kind of football you wanted to play. I'm talking about Mohun Bagan last season.
By a huge margin.
By a huge margin, and you haven't been retained. Now, whether you might say it. whether I'm not saying you harbor ill feelings or anything like that. It doesn't have to come from a place of having harboring ill feelings. But there's always that place ki.
उन्होंने भी championship जीती.
वही तो ना sir. That is the point ना.
फिर टॉस तो हुआ नहीं, टॉस तो हुआ नहीं, डिसीजन वन साइडेड हो गया.
नहीं, बट मैं मिस्टर बेकुना.
लेकिन दादा अगर एक एक बात है, अगर इन केस एटीके ने नहीं जीता होता तो मुझे लगता है कि सिचुएशन कुछ दूसरी हो जाती फिर वहां.
प्रोबेबली प्रोबेबली
हाँ, लेकिन बेकुना साहब हारे नहीं है.
सर तो मतलब ये है इश्वाक सर, जब मैच चल रहा है ना आपका एक सपोर्टर सर होंगे वहाँ पे.
नहीं मैं अदर वे अराउंड कर रहा हूँ, मैं बोल रहा हूँ
समझ गया मैं. हाँ एंड दे आर सर 80% ओनर ऑफ द क्लब, वी हैव टू एक्सेप्ट.
दे आर आई डोंट नो
या दे आर
दैट्स अ फैक्ट.
मॉडरेट अ बिट लाइक व्हेन अ क्लब गेट्स प्रमोटेड फ्रॉम लेट्स से द चैंपियनशिप टू द प्रीमियर लीग, राइट? In a way, the scenario is very similar to what happens in those cases where a majority of or a chunk of players don't move on to the next level. They continue with different clubs at whatever level they are at. And True. Maybe one or two players. And of course, if a new coach will come in, then automatically that will change like a whole bunch of things in terms of who you're looking to sign and all of that. So pata nahi
I kind of get it bro. I completely understand it. If there are two clubs when they merge, and irrespective of what you've done in the past,
I don't know how two clubs can merge. Like the point is that, yeah, so now whatever it is, it like honestly speaking, I was on this when we were discussing on that last show about the whole washing machine situation and all of that. The fact is, अब आप इस लीग में खेल रहे हैं ना, जो भी अब आई लीग जो भी था, आपने टाइटल जीता है, वो सेकंड डिवीजन का टाइटल जीता है.
Yes.
तो अगर आप जैसे यूरोप, यू माइट बी चैंपियंस ऑफ यूरोप, बट आई डोंट थिंक यू कैन वेयर अ स्टार ऑन योर जर्सी इन द वर्ल्ड कप. सो सिमिलरली इफ यू आर चैंपियंस ऑफ द आई लीग, यू कांट व्हेन यू गेट प्रमोटेड, राइट?
लाइक सर आज कम बोल रहे हो, लेकिन जब बोल रहे हो बड़े मोटा मोटा बोल रहे हो, मजा आ रहा है.
नहीं तो वही मैं कह रहा हूँ कि अब वो जो आइडेंटिटी क्राइसिस जो चल रहा है फॉर द फैंस ऑफ मोहन बगान, दैट ओनली दे कैन आई सपोज फिगर आउट हाउ दे विल रिजॉल्व फॉर देमसेल्व्स.
देयर इज ओनली वन वे ऑफ इट रिजॉल्विंग, बट लेट दे स्टार्ट विनिंग, दे स्टार्ट विनिंग,
सिंपल. Let us see that both the teams with the current players they have, how they do.
I think it's great. I'm really
excited. मतलब जैसे कि आप
the first weekend, the first three days, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I think all the
आप देख रहे हैं मैच.
सारे सर बिल्कुल 100%.
क्या बात कर? ये बात. आप star लगाइए.
I wanted to tell you guys one thing. I wanted to tell them. अब मजा आएगा ना, अब थोड़ा बहुत गाली भी लोग सुनेंगे.
सही बात है, खाली ग्राउंड.
अभी प्रेशर वेशर पहले कुछ नहीं था, अब थोड़ा बहुत गाली वाली भी भी बहुत खाए.
पहले तो एक एटीके का तो एक ही सपोर्टर था, संजीव गोयनका, पूरा कलकत्ता में.
अब मिस्टर गांगुली
अभी तो 1 crore सपोर्टर है.
So, मैं आपको क्या इश्वाक, सॉरी आई एम जस्ट, इफ यू कैन टेक आउट योर केरला हैट
ओवर द फर्स्ट वीकेंड, द फर्स्ट 3 days फॉर मी ऑल द कंटेंडर्स आर प्लेइंग, सो वी विल गेट टू सी ऑल ऑफ देम इन द.
सर आप ये सोचो ना, जो फिक्स्चर बना रहा है, देखो जो ISL का बंदा है, जो मार्केटिंग वाला है, उसने पूरी मार्केटिंग की दिमाग लगाया. उसने कहा ओपनिंग फिक्स्चर में केरला ब्लास्टर सबसे बड़ा फैन बेस, मोहन बगान सबसे बड़ा फ्लैन में, उसके अंदर एक स्टोरी है, पुराना कोच केरला में आ गया है और उसकी पुरानी टीम यहाँ पे मर्ज हो गई है. हालांकि प्लेयर नहीं होंगे पर नाम तो वहां चले गया, क्रेस्ट वहां चले गया, करर वहां चले गया. ये तो दमदार स्टोरी है सर. मैं आपको क्या कह रहा हूँ इश्वाक सर, आप अपना येलो एंड ब्लू थोड़ी देर के लिए हटा
दें,
जस्ट एज अ फैन. मैं कह रहा हूँ कि जो हम कह रहे हैं ना आइडेंटिटी क्राइसिस है, अभी है सर, लेट्स एडमिट इट कि there is an identity crisis amongst the Mohun Bagan fans. My point is 6 games, 7 games, 8 games into the season, 2 months, ATK Mohun Bagan are top of the league, they are winning pretty much everything. That identity crisis will, that gap will come down. and you start following the team. Nothing works like winning on the field.
But if it
is Dada is saying other way around.
दादा
आपको भी आप भी इससे इत्तेफाक रखेंगे कि कलकत्ता टीम्स के लिए एक चीज अच्छा हुआ कि दोनों बड़ी टीम्स आईएसएल में आ गई.
Yeah.
अब जब अनफॉर्चुनेटली ये पेंडेमिक हो रहा है, अब जब डर भी होती तो एक वो कवरेज भी मिलती, मतलब जो आईएसएल में जो एक पावर है ना, मतलब ये तो आपको मानना पड़ेगा वो मार्केटिंग
एम्प्लीफाई करने
का मिलता है. हाँ, और फिर ये डर भी तो मतलब भी चमक जाती. अभी अनफॉर्चुनेटली
एक बात और ऐड करूं, because of the kind of coverage that even on television a lot more people will be able to enjoy it properly, you know, because jo I league ko especially last ek do season se treatment mil raha hai, matlab jana padta tha Kolkata derby dekhne yaar, TV pe to koi fayda hi nahi hai dekhne ka, aap na hi dekho behtar hai. So because of that I think the interest in the derby on television and for television audience, I mean of course you can only watch it on television these days, but I think there'll be a like
sir buzz hai,
the biggest game of Indian football I think.
aap log alag franchise mein ho, buzz hai, buzz hai, aap logo ke franchise mein baat ho rahi hai derby ko lekar.
Of course yaar, players do talk about this, players know about it, most of the players have played this, you know, like we know it, you know, like I think all the ISL team owners, they feel proud about this thing, like jo derby hai, these two teams earlier, I remember, you know, like once our owner saying this, that we have one of the oldest derby in India, you know, when we talk about football with the foreign people. And I think this is Mohan Bagan, East Bengal, even Mohammedan for that matter, or like they are the proud thing of entire Indian football. There is no doubt about it. And I honestly feel the effort of the league or the effort of the clubs bringing them in ISL is a fantastic thing for Indian football only. I think it's a win-win situation for all, for the league, for the Kolkata teams. And in near future, you know, like relegation going up and down is opening up. And you never know the way Mohammedan is preparing. Imagine Mohammedan also coming up, you know, like then you don't have only two derbies in a season, you will have six derbies, I think. So which is you know, like fantastic thing.
That's true. Jaydeep sir, main from a ATK Mohan Bagan point of view, you know, ki this first game can set the tone. At least from a supporter's point of view. हमें पता नहीं टीम में क्या हो रहा है, हमें ये पता है कि you pretty much carried forward the same team that was there last season. So that's a sign of progress. You were champion with that team. So a majority of your team from last season has come into this season as well, barring a few additions here and there. So, you know, so how do I say, expectations must be high.
Expectations must be high. But अगर आप मेरे को पूछो, I think this is going to be a very difficult game. क्योंकि देखिए केरला ब्लास्टर्स टीम में एक चीज है जो कि फॉरेनर्स ठीक है, आउट ऑफ 7 फॉरेनर्स 6 आर न्यू एक्सेप्ट फॉर दैट सिंडिनो, ना क्या नाम है उस लड़के का, लास्ट सीडो फेलो, बाकी सब न्यू. लेकिन केरला ब्लास्टर्स हैव लॉट ऑफ प्लेयर्स हु आर वेरी टैलेंटेड प्लेयर्स. अब देखो, अगर आप जिसल करने रुको देखो, आई वुड लाइक टू वॉच हिम, आई वुड लाइक टू वॉच द संदीप सिंह बॉय, आई फाउंड हिम वेरी टैलेंटेड. संदीप सिंह है ना,
व्हिच पोजीशन?
संदीप सिंह, द सेंटर बैक.
सेंटर बैक बहुत अच्छा प्लेयर्स है. केपी राहुल, राहुल केपी ना उसका नाम है, राहुल
के. सर अभी क्या रंग है उसके बाल, अभी कौन से रंग के हैं अभी? येलो, गोल्डन, गोल्डन,
गोल्डन.
केरला ब्लास्टर्स इन माय माइंड, इफ यू आस्क मी, दे आर अ टीम व्हिच हैज लीस्ट नंबर ऑफ बिग नेम्स इन द आईएसएल, लीस्ट नंबर ऑफ बिग नेम्स. लेकिन उसकी इंडियन रिक्रूट्स पे आप देखो, उसमें एक्ट्रेस जैसे निशु कुमार है, चार पांच प्लेयर्स आए हु कुड बी रियली वॉच्ड. एंड दिस मतलब ये तो मेक और ब्रेक है उनके लिए. जिक्सन सिंह चलो उसको हम तीन साल से सोच रहे हैं कि कुछ ही विल बिकम ए बिगर प्लेयर.
नो बट वी हैव हर्ड वेरी गुड थिंग्स अबाउट हिम.
But look, he is part of history. He has scored India's goal in the World Cup. Only goal India has ever scored in a World Cup. He's there. So I think this is going to be a very difficult match for Mohun Bagan. Because on the other side, there are a lot of boys. I think they are very talented. Well, if they can't do it, I'll be disappointed, if you ask me. But Kerala, आपके पास मतलब एक साइड में लॉट ऑफ बिग नेम्स
हाँ बिग नेम्स
हैं बट ऑन द अदर साइड यू हैव अ टीम व्हिच आई थिंक फ्रॉम द इंडियन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू वो कूपर वो जो क्या नाम है वो गैरी हूपर ही मे बी अ ग्रेट प्लेयर बट आई हैव नॉट सीन हिम सो आई कांट रियली या जो ऑस्ट्रेलिया से जो स्ट्राइकर लाए क्या नाम है उसका कुछ वो जो
जॉर्डन
मारी के नाम पे वो भी सुनने में आया कि बहुत अच्छा प्लेयर है लेकिन जब तक हम देखते नहीं है वी कांट रियली कमेंट ऑन इट कूपर तो ठीक है, he has more than 200 goals
that tells you something about a player.
Something about it. 200 goal मारना कोई बड़ी
आसान नहीं है. सिद्धांत ने मारे 250.
ओ अच्छा अच्छा. My congratulations. चलो. Though little late, I'll be late. चलो. कोई बात नहीं. But I think Kerala's Indian boys, I will be interested in watching the Indian boys of all the teams. Foreigners mein mujhe utna jyada interest nahi hai.
I am with you.
Because they have been paid to do well and they should do well. काफी पैसे लेके आए हैं वही खेल के दिखा दो.
नहीं अपना interest Indian boys है. वो अब बात सी सर घुमा फिरा के कहाँ कहाँ आई शुरुआत पे जो मैंने कहा थे बात कि आपका लड़का एक खेल रहा है आपका लड़का फील्ड पे है जिससे आप कनेक्ट करते हो तो आप कह रहे हो जी मैं देखना चाहता हूँ इसने क्या प्रोग्रेस किया है
तो सो इन द वेरी फर्स्ट मैच आई थिंक केरला ब्लास्टर्स हैव एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू गिव अ ट्विस्ट टू द स्टोरी
मजा
है मजा आई एम होपिंग अगेंस्ट होप विकुना विल गिव अ ट्विस्ट टू द स्टोरी दैट इज आई विल डिराइव लॉट ऑफ प्लेजर आउट ऑफ इट सर्टेनली
इश्वाक इफ आई कुड आस्क यू सो आई थिंक वी हैव ऑल बीन वेरी वोकल अबाउट द क्वालिटी ऑफ प्ले इन द आईएसएल And everyone on this panel, at least, has been unanimous in saying that the last two seasons of the ISL has seen its best football on a consistent basis, where the intensity has gone up, where the familiarity of where to move, how to move as a team has gone up, keeping the ball on the ground has gone up. So, sir, इस बारी आप क्योंकि हर साल हमने थोड़ा सा marked improvement देखा है in terms of gameplay. इस बारी फॉर समवन हू हैज बीन एसोसिएटेड फ्रॉम सीजन वन तो आप साइडलाइन से देख रहे हो पूरा पूरा आप क्या लग रहा है इस बारी क्या देखने को मिलेगा नॉट जस्ट फ्रॉम अ केरला पर्सपेक्टिव बट फ्रॉम अ आईएसएल पर्सपेक्टिव
आई फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई टेल यू वन थिंग फॉर श्योर लीग इज ग्रोइंग लाइक रियली फास्ट एंड थिक लाइक यू सी नाउ सिटी ग्रुप हैज ऑलरेडी केम इन एंड नाउ They have signed also.
As well.
Yeah, they have also put some bought some fantastic foreign players, and they have also good Indian players. You know, like they are strong. Goa. Good thing about like franchises now. It's not about the names. It's about the names, but there are good players also. Like for example, ATK Roy Krishna. He was doing pretty well in A League also. You know, bringing him here, and he did quite well last season also. And we saw that he's a quality player. Mm-hmm. And there are Bat Ugbeche. There are so many other players, you know, like who are like really, really good quality players. And I think it's really good for Indian players. Dada, as he already explained, you know, like Indian players are getting to play with these quality players, and they are proving. Huh? It's not like they are not proving. They are proving, you know, which is a good sign. And if the league is growing, our players will grow. You know, like the more focus will be on producing better players and, you know, like they should be technically better. You know, like...
What has improved, sir? Indian player?
Confidence.
Just very
quickly. Confidence.
Like, I think one of the reasons, and you can correct me if I'm wrong, is that young players are coming... You know, the younger players, all the guys you mentioned on your squad, for example, they are the intensity has gone up over the last couple of seasons because they are pressing for places in the first team for those Indian spots. And because they've grown up in a different system like Jackson, so many of these guys you mentioned, especially those guys,
वो काफी टाइम से मतलब मूवमेंट वगैरह सीख रहे हैं, तो ये बचपन से सीखते आए हैं और उनको उसके बाद अगर आप अच्छी कोचिंग दो तो मेरे ख्याल से खेलने वाले लड़के तो काफी हो गए हैं आजकल
मतलब। yes, लेकिन लेकिन वही है ना कि ये ओवरऑल हमारे इंडिया के लिए अच्छी है।
मेरे जो 250 गोल मतलब हम इन्वर्टेड विंग बैक काफी टाइम से खेल रहे हैं, टॉप ऑफ द बॉक्स टाइप सिचुएशंस।
क्या बात है भाई।
अच्छा इश्फाक भाई, इश्फाक भाई, ये जो आपने ये जो बुकरानो फासो से जो डिफेंडर लाए हैं,
Bukrina Faso, Bukrina Faso, I'm very sorry, Jo different, aapne laaye hain wo uska quality kya hai, aapne matlab, I'm just asking you out of curiosity, I'm asking you, sir ji, the player has played highest level and he's a superb when it comes to the ball and all that, you know, like unfortunately he didn't have enough training sessions yet, you know, like coach will take call only whether he can start or not or whoever is going to start. So overall he has played La Liga, he has played League One in France. He's a superb player. He was recently, I think couple of years only, 1.5 years only, he was playing the top leagues of the world. He's very calm. He's a defender who is good defender who can play football also.
मतलब just संदेश का नहीं होना आपको उतना असर नहीं, मतलब you will not.
हाँ, good point. Another mini battle. संदेश facing his former team. जय माता दी marketing वालों, क्या storyline सोचे?
We already got over it. He was not with us in last year also.
That is also.
So we probably I would have said last year we missed him more because we had so many injuries.
Yeah.
And he was our player and he was also injured. So which is unfortunate. And he is back now from injury. I wish him all the very best.
No, sir. Can I take you back? One small thing I want to ask, since you have been talking about injuries, Ishwak bhai, ye jo 4 week ka preparation preparations ke baad team ja raha hai andar to aap aur 6 8 mahina to match hua hi nahi to aapko kya do you fear that there could be more injuries in the muscle injuries as of now honestly I don't know, there might be
you know, like first 2-3 matches, we may not be able to see the same intensity what we are used to.
It can be possible
because people, you know, like Indian players have played last match in March. Some of them have played in Feb, or some have played in March.
Mm-hmm.
So it's 6-7 months they have hardly played anything because of lockdown and everything. They even couldn't train also. So that's why earlier when we started this program, I said, this is a blessing that we are back in ground, you know, like after people have realized how their life can be or could be if there is no football. Yeah. So, maybe you will see from all the teams, like, they will be cautious. I think that's quite normal, you know, like... there won't be much intensity in terms of like to maybe in the second half, and we know Goa is always a little bit humid.
Yeah.
And grounds are quite big here, you know, Fatoda or GMC. Mm-hmm. Maybe this.
आपका कहाँ पे match?
I think the first match is in GMC, Bambolim.
अच्छा Bambolim, तो वन near Punjab.
Yes. So that can be, but I think as tournament will progress, people will get fitter, and you may have more competitive, more high intensity matches.
So I just want to take you back on, you were talking about this part where you're saying that you've seen the Indian player grow in confidence. And so confidence ka matlab kya hua ki ladka field pe ball mang raha hai. उसके ऊपर कोनी लगी हुई है, वो तब भी कह रहा है दे, मेरे को कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है। उसके सामने लड़का आ रहा है तो वो बूम नहीं मार रहा, वो कह रहा है अच्छा कोई नहीं, मैं मुड़ता हूँ, बॉडी पे लेता हूँ, पास देता हूँ। इज दैट द काइंड ऑफ थिंग यू आर ट्राइंग टू हाईलाइट?
Yes, there are some of the players like who are, you know, like complementing the foreign players. You know, like they are doing pretty well. I think it's all about the right balance of Indian and foreign mix. It's not just only foreign, and which is a good thing. You know, like I think great opportunity. First of all, you know, the quality of the fields. See, I have been very vocal about certain things from the day one when people were not agreeing about ISL. And I always said, by Merrick football player, when I was playing ISL, I need good treatment. I need good ground. Why don't I deserve a good ground? I don't want to play 3:30 match. It's criminal to ask players to perform at 3:30 match in India.
Yeah.
You cannot, even if you chhata leke bhi jaoge, you cannot stand for 30 minutes there. And you are asking a footballer to run for, you know, like 90 minutes. 7:30 matches.
Second division mein bhi wahi 12:30 baje kal udhar Kalyani aur Kolkata mein.
Par wo dikh raha tha, game mein dikh raha tha unka. Wo nahi chal pa rahe the. Kitna?
Halat hi nahi hai yaar.
नहीं चल पाएंगे ना भाई. इट्स भाई हम ये फुटबॉलर बेचारे, इनके मोटर लगाए क्या? ये लोग भी बेचारे ये ह्यूमन बीइंग ही है.
आल्सो कमिंग आउट ऑफ दिस सिचुएशन,
साइलेंसर वाला मोटर,
नो प्लीज, आवाज नहीं आई रियली. यू आर कमिंग आउट ऑफ लॉकडाउन, यू हैव नॉट प्लेड फॉर सो लॉन्ग, एंड देन यू आर ऑन टॉप ऑफ दैट यू आर मेड टू प्ले एट 12:30 इन द आफ्टरनून इन लाइक प्रीटी मच मॉनसून टाइम.
Yeah, so that ISL is perfectly 7:30 matches, you know, like really good grounds to play, you know, like top quality. Even I have seen foreign players, top foreign players I have seen, you know, appreciating the ground as when I was playing. You know, I think that those are the blessing for players, you know, like the treatment they are getting. It's all about now, you know, I think Indian players have become more professional now.
In what sense, sir?
What I can... In every, taking care of the food, everything, you know, taking care of their body, because this is what, you know, like they need to take care of when you are an athlete, a professional. And they have realized or they over the years came to know now how important it is, how well you should rest, how well you should eat, how much it can affect on your performance. And I think that's fabulous. Like Indian players, if they are, you know, like learning all these things through maybe a new sports scientist in your team or the foreign players who play at the top level, they, by seeing them, I think it's really good. I hope only, you know, like if now our Indian players are learning this, now the younger generation will learn through our Indian players,
आपको एग्जाम्पल देता हूँ सर. वो जो पिरामिड आप कह रहे हो ना, टॉप से बॉटम में वो स्प्रेड कर रहा है. यहाँ हमारे भाई ने सुदेवा में कीन लुइस को साइन किया है. अब कीन लुइस काफी टाइम से ऊपर खेला है, रेगुलर खेला है नहीं खेला वो बात नहीं हो रही, बट ही इज बिन अराउंड सिस्टम, राइट. अब कीन लुइस को अकेडमी में ये सब लड़के देख रहे हैं, कैसे खाता है, कैसे रेस्ट करता है, कितना फोन पे रहता है, कितना टीवी देखता है, और उस सब चीजों को ये बच्चे एक दूसरे से बात कर रहे हैं, यार ये तो ये सब करता है, हम तो ये करते थे, so we should follow this guy. वो बात नहीं कर रहा कि ये करो वो करो, वो कर रहा है और फिर उन लड़कों पे इम्पैक्ट आ रहा है. So you know, that's brilliant. I think that's great to see. So over the years, I'm guessing that pool will expand of professionalism of how to take care of yourself.
Yes, you have seen this in cricket team also, no? Indian cricket team, you know, like fitness mantra, like I don't know exactly which player started it, but I heard captain only Virat Kohli started it. You know, you seen like, or maybe the left arm spinner, what is his name? I forgot. No. Like they have started the fitness thing. I think Jadeja.
रेगुलरली लगे रहते रेपिटेशन के साथ,
But you have seen now in, you know, like I was watching some of the IPL matches, the fielding has been fabulous, you know, like some of the saves or the catches was unbelievable. Mm. And which is good thing, you know, like when I was watching earlier cricket, you know, when I was during my playing days, I used to tell, hey, how they are athlete, you know, honestly, it's not a criticizing. They may be really good cricket, you know, batsmen or bowlers and all that, but running yeah. style and everything. Now you see, it's completely different, you know, like and it's showing also during the, true. You know, sometimes now in modern cricket, you save two or three runs, that can be the difference at that.
True.
Kumara, Sunil is also keeping himself very fit.
Yes, absolutely. Sunil is a, you know, the great example.
It's a role, you know,
like
for
the fitness. Yeah, absolutely. He's a,
I think Sunil, you know, ने बड़ी अच्छी बात बोली थी सर कि you know, पहले क्या होता था कि I wouldn't take into account all the things जो मेरे हाथ में है, right? Which is what? खाना मेरे हाथ में, मैं उसको पूरा कंट्रोल कर सकता हूँ. नींद मेरे हाथ में, प्रैक्टिस मेरे हाथ में, फिर गेम में जाके जो हुआ देखी जाएगी.
एग्जैक्टली
पहले जो चीजें मेरे हाथ में उसको तो मैं पूरा, यू नो, आई शुडंट फील लाइक कि मैंने इस पे यहाँ पे काम नहीं किया. ठीक है सर, हम लोग थोड़ा अब लंबा खींच रहे हैं तो मेरे ख्याल से इसको एंड करने का टाइम आ गया है. इशफाक, विल विश यू ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट सर, बट बिफोर आई वांट टू आस्क यू व्हाट योर प्रेडिक्शंस एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट फॉर द गेम, बट आई विल आस्क यू समथिंग लाइक दिस. सो आई एम श्योर यू गाइस हियर मर्मर्स ऑफ व्हाट एवरी टीम इज, व्हाट दे लुकिंग लाइक. व्हिच वंस अदर देन यू गाइस आर द टीम्स दैट आर मेकिंग द नॉइजेस दिस सीजन, और एटलीस्ट अमंगस्ट यू गाइस क्या बातचीत हो रही है कि ये स्ट्रांग लग रहे हैं कि नहीं लग रहे?
It's not, I mean, it's very clear on the papers, you know, like Mumbai City have made a, you know, like a good, strong team, decent foreign players. ATK being champion, you know, like we already know they have also good, you know, they have had up like Tiri, Sandesh and Subhashish, you know, like, which are good signings. So as like Goa have made some very impressive signings as to foreign, and Hyderabad also have made really good signings. So I think you know, it's gonna be a hard season, you know, like when it comes to the quality of the players is right up there.
Sorted. Jaydeep sir, final thoughts before we set the ball rolling for this new season.
Mujhe laga the seventh season of the ISL is going to be something which the six seasons have never seen. The intensity of the championship will be completely different because of the inclusion of the two teams. Wo dono team jo aaye hain baaki sabko kheench ke le jayega, kyunki unka intensity dusra level ki intensity hota hai, which Ishfaq bhai knows because he has played so much for them. Kyunki unka to jaise ki us din humne discuss kiya, runners up naam ke koi cheez nahi hota unke andar. If you are runners up, you are a failure. वो जो इंटेंसिटी होता है वो लास्ट ईयर तक भी आईएसएल में नहीं था, लेकिन इस बार वो इंटेंसिटी आईएसएल में आएगा थैंक्स टू द इंक्लूजन ऑफ दीस टू टीम्स. आई थिंक इट विल बी अ डिफरेंट टूर्नामेंट दिस टाइम.
परफेक्ट. एनी भाई, इस बार ये आप कितने मुकाबले देखेंगे, ये नंबर ही बता दो. 50
Out of how many total fixtures are there? No, I'll try to watch as many. मतलब जहाँ जहाँ देखो, आपने शुरुआत में बात की थी ट्राइबलिज्म की, ठीक है, हम तो विद इन फुटबॉल इज अ लार्ज फैमिली एंड ऑल दैट जैज, बट जहाँ जहाँ हमारे भाई लोग हैं उनकी टीमों को तो देखेंगे, 100% देखेंगे, देखना बिल्कुल. मतलब
खेलो भाई, 40 मैच तो उधर ही हो गए.
Obviously, yeah, there's so much interest both from a coaching perspective as well as a personal, like that, all of that. So I'm looking forward to the opening season for sure, man. Baki, फिर उसके बाद क्या पता क्या होता है.
Opening weekend, you're saying.
Opening weekend.
Yeah, I kind of agree with you.
The kind of excitement before the first game of a season, I don't think that kind of excitement, like, you have to go back to your childhood to kind of
really? कहाँ है मोहन बगान का फ्लैग दिखाना, कहाँ लिखा है, कहाँ है केरला ब्लास्टर की फोटो?
तो मरूनिश की है, but ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. नहीं, झंडे वाले झंडे हमारे अलग है भाई.
भाई लाल और सफेद वाला झंडा
क्लब के झंडे नहीं वेव कर रहे हैं. But no, यार, you're waiting for it to happen, and like
I agree.
It can't come soon enough.
No, I agree. I agree because I'll be honest. So for over the last couple of seasons, I wasn't a regular watcher of the league. I think the only time I really watched it regularly was in season 3. It was when I was working on it. So you know, बैठ के आप हर दूसरे तीसरे दिन आप show कर रहे हो या आप travel कर रहे हो, so you're involved. But इस बार ही सर कुछ है, कुछ तो excitement है. कि एंड इट्स नॉट योर मार्केटिंग वाला एक्साइटमेंट कि मेरे सामने प्रोमो चल रहा है, मेरे सामने बैनर लगे हुए हैं, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. देयर इज एन ऑर्गेनिक एक्साइटमेंट कि इस बारी किस किस्म का फुटबॉल देखने को मिलने वाला है. तो मैं तो सर जितने मुकाबले देख सकता हूँ मैं देखूंगा, एंड उसके बाद उनको एनालाइज करना भी हमारी ड्यूटी है भाई. अब तो हमने चैनल भी खोल दिया है, अब तो आप किसी की परमिशन भी नहीं लेनी. कभी भी मन किया फोन घुमाया, आ गए चारों के चारों और यहाँ पे बातें करेंगे. कभी कभी रणदीप सिंह को मिस कॉल दे देंगे. अब उनको नहीं उठाना ना उठाना, मिस कॉल तो दे देंगे वहां पे उनको उठा.
I think we can do it. There must be a way of calling live, right? And it just rings.
Yeah. Hi, Renedy. How's it going? Oh, what's up, guys? And it's recording.
Or,
and
or we can instead, or we can put a picture just like.
yeah. ठीक है, चलो.
उसका नंबर अभी भी वही है.
Which one, sir?
रणदीप सिंह का. क्योंकि उसका जितना नंबर चेंज हुआ है आज तक किसी का नहीं हुआ मेरे ख्याल से.
What is that dialogue from the film? Yeah, कितने देशों की पुलिस.
मैंने उसको
24 मुल्कों, 12 मुल्कों की 24
जो भी है.
जैसे मैंने पूछा था भाई इनकम टैक्स नहीं देता क्या, इतना चेंज क्यों करता है नंबर.
But nonetheless, we wish the very best to the friends of the show, Ishfaq Ahmed and Anandi Singh, for this brand new season, sir. May you achieve all that you guys not wish for, but train for. I think that's the right way to put it. Wish to har koi karta hai, but train bahut kam log karte hain. To uske liye aapko sabse zyada best wishes. And may it be the way you want it to be panned out, sir. हम सर पर ये है कि नहीं, विशेष आ गए हैं, पर विशेष के बाद ये भी है कि आप विशेष के बाद हमारे साथ जुड़ते रहना. आप जितना आप एक्सपेक्टेड आप कर सकते हैं, जितना भी है, आप प्लीज ट्राई जॉइनिंग अस, बिकॉज दिस इज आवर प्रॉमिस टू ऑल द पीपल वॉचिंग दैट वी विल ट्राई कवरिंग द ISL ऑन दिस चैनल लाइक नेवर बिफोर. Like this channel has never done before. I won't say like never before.
The channel is a week old.
no, but I'm saying the show, like the show has never done before. We will try covering the ISL like that, unlike what the show has ever done in the past. And for that, we need people like you and Mr. Singh, even if it's just a cutout of his and nodding with us on the show, then it always helps.
Spirit mein hai aur kahin nahi to.
Theek hai. ठीक है जी, थैंक यू सो मच. यू गाइस वर वाचिंग अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ 420 ग्राम्स. वी ऑफ कोर्स विल बी कमिंग टू यू ऑन संडे एज वेल. डोंट थिंक दैट वी आर नॉट कमिंग ऑन संडे. संडे 2 PM इज आवर फिक्स्ड टाइम. वी विल बी गोइंग लाइव देन एंड वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट नॉट अ गेम रियली, बट वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट अ लार्जर इशू इन इंडियन फुटबॉल. अंटिल देन, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. गुड बाय.